up-and-coming cruiserweights.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Tijuana, Mexico. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio Jr.
You know, multi-time WCW Cruiserweight Champion. Remember the time he put his mask on the line against Eddie Guerrero and won?
Rey Mysterio Jr. proved he was willing to bet on himself and succeeded in the process.
Each time this man steps in the ring, he leaves the audience jaws on the floor.